Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, everybody. How's everybody doing on this wonderful Tuesday, July 21st? As always, Jay's Chronicles back at you again. Hope you're in a good place, in a safe space. Hope everybody had a great weekend. I know I did. I was able to take some time and just regroup and rest and think about all the accomplishments. Sometimes you have to take some time and just think about the things that you've accomplished in the previous week. And yesterday was a day that I used to do that. So I told you all I would show you. I got the keys. That's right. So yes, really happy about that moment. Thank you for those that were able to share it with me. Thank you to those that have been so supportive along the journey. It's really been a movie. If you could think of a movie, it's an action-packed thriller, drama, you name it, all in one. It was all of that. So really want to thank you again, and I'm just looking forward to the next chapter. So let's get to work. I know a lot of people say, hey, where were you at, Jay? I missed you yesterday, and I'm glad to see that you all missed me. I missed you too. So today, let's get into our topic. We're going to talk about this week, are you a lion? Remember, last quarter, we talked about being an eagle. This quarter, we're going to talk about, are you a lion? We spent a lot of time over the last few weeks talking about, you know, discipline, commitment, action. All of these are attributes and characteristics of a lion. That's what I think about, bravery. Che talked about it a few weeks back, being the protector, also being the provider. All these things, lions and lioness. I'm not leaving you out, ladies, forgive me. So yes, all of these are things that are very critical. And we think about being positive leaders. As we grow and we continue to grow with each other through Jay's Chronicles, it's all about positive leadership. As you're applying positivity and leadership in your life, in your job, in your relationship, I hope that that's what you are getting from these precious moments. Are you a lion? We're going to spend the week talking about some of those characteristics that are very critical for you being a lion. A lion. I always think about that movie, The Lion King with Mufasa. What a great movie. I remember it vividly when I was a youngster growing up. I cried on that movie. I love that movie. So we're going to talk about Mufasa this week. Are you a lion? Let's get into it. Get you some. I'll see you soon. Take care, everybody. Chihuahua.